the side that they're all getting stuck on. Another zombie jumping down. I don't see the spider zombie anywhere.
Well, I can still hear him from here, I just don't know where he's at. He's probably destroying something as we speak, you know?
Yeah, probably. Here comes the spider zombie down right now. Oh, okay, hold on. I think I know what's going on. Spider zombie dead. You still hear the other one?
I hear a dog coming somewhere.
Well, he'll hit the bottom of that pit and be dead instantly, so that's no big deal. You got it taken care of down there? Need help?
Freaking A, man, he hit me.
Alright, I'll come down. Let me check over here real quick. Nothing. There, I got that one off the cactus. They keep getting stuck on this lip of this for the bike thing. It's like they're dumb.
They're not very smart, are they?
Here comes the dog. Coming straight down. Alright, I'm coming down. Alright, I'm almost down.
Oh, God, these... That's right. Keep hitting me. It's, I hate it. When you're down here, you'll hear the zombie things like keep screaming its head off, and it's pissing me off. You know?
Okay, I'm shooting one right now. If you go up two floors, there's a door. You can open either side. I think that's where he's...
You hear it?
I see him. He's right over here. Oh, I'm getting
where?
Hit. Where? He's up by where that door's at. Here, I'll go get him.
I can't see him.
I'll go get him. I know where he's at. He's beating on the door.
See, I just couldn't figure it out.
Oh my god. I'm on the outside.
Can you get in?
No. Go up two floors and that's... Okay, what I need you to do is, after I place this stupid thing...
Okay, hold on. There's a... Hold on. Okay. What do you want me to do?
Oh, god damn it. Can you take those frames
okay,
and
there's a door.
Pick, can you pick those frames up?
Oh, from over there?
Yeah, just pick them up.
Are you at this door?
No, just pick those frames up. He dug a hole into the side of this thing somehow. Jeez. Did you get the frames?
No, I'm gonna get them right now. Hold on. I got two frames.
Okay. I can't believe this.
You should see this zombie dog head. It's really funny.
I think we accidentally left this over here.
Yeah, we probably did. I bet. I didn't know that was there, so I wouldn't have known anything, you know?
Or maybe...
I don't remember it.
Maybe he just...
It might have been...
Maybe he dug through, who knows.
And he's dead though, right?
Yeah, he's dead. I'm shoring this up right now. Yeah, I think we just made a mistake and... still stuck in here. Oh, good God. I'm almost out. We're gonna upgrade this. From where I'm at, I'm stuck. Okay, so wooden frame. Now I need the other frames. Okay. Don't we have them somewhere? Cobblestone and frames. Fix this and I'll get goodness gracious. Alright, go down one, shut the door. Go down another one. This is so ridiculous. Get scared?
Scared the fuck out of me. He hit me as he was falling down.
Yeah? Sounds like a dog.
Yeah. It died though. Oh my God. I can hear you.
Damn, do I have any wood? Is there any wood up here? Honestly, where the hell is the wood? Okay, there it is. Alright. All fixed.
Shit, this thing is dumb as... Oh, I'm getting so mad.
Your inventory is full. You do realize that, right? Go dump it in the chest.
Yeah.
I'm grabbing all this stuff. Okay. Well. Oh crap. I just screwed that up.
Okay. I'm gonna put some wood in this crate so if you need to pick it up, you can, you know?
Okay. Sandwiches. Yeah. Did you loot those?
Yeah. Oops, not that part. Oops. I couldn't get to it. That's probably why.
Well, you can get to it from down below.
Nope.
Just have to jump up and grab it and stuff. Once I put wood frames down, that's what I did. You might want to take some wood frames with you.
Oh, I left them. I didn't close that thing and I should have. Oh, there's some wood frames right there.
Yeah, I know that. Oh boy, food. I'll go up and get some meat stew. Okay, let's get some health going here. Eat. Screw it. Eat. Man, my health was down to 25. Imagine that. Imagine me not paying attention to my health like normal.
I don't see anything.
Yeah.
Oh.
You can't find the bodies?
Oh, you just chopped that one.
Yeah, I did.
Oh well. I think it disappeared.
You have this chest locked, by the way. That one.
Okay. I thought I unlocked it. I'm sorry. It's unlocked now.
Okay, where's some bodies at over here? Yeah. See if I can reach them.
Alright.
One right there.
There goes the dog.
You can't get that one either. Ah. Really? Oh, good God. What the hell was that noise?
Here come some more zombies. Okay. Come upstairs.
All the way upstairs?
Yeah, all the way upstairs.
So I'm the only one down here? With all these meanie zombies all over?
Yep.
Okay. Mushrooms.
Here comes the dog.
Two zombies trying to get through.
Alright, I'm coming back up. Just keep coming. They keep coming on that one side though, you know?
Yeah. I mean, the spikes have been killing them pretty much more than I have. Mm-hmm. In the fall.
That's okay.
Except for when they land on each other and do little spinny moves here.
Whoa.
Well, they annoyed me doing a little circle thing.
Great goodness gracious.
Football helmet there.
Oh, God.
My axe has about had it.
See, look at this dog head over here. It's still there.
I know.
Look at it. I'm over here. You see that?
Yep. Getting leather off of him.
It's funny.
We need some metal to fix these spikes.
I know.
I let him get close enough to loot if I can. Wait, where is that one at? I hear them.
Oh, there's one behind you.
It was dead.
I'm gonna let her get closer.
I would too. There's a dog over here.
There we go. Oh, she died anyway. I didn't have to do anything. She didn't have anything on her.
Okay.
Whoops.
My machete's almost done. I don't even know what it takes to repair this thing. Let's see. Weaponsmithing. I don't know.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.